Hi buddies, in this video I am going to teach you the concept of place value which we learnt in the class. That is ones place and tens place. I am going to teach you this concept with the help of some examples so that it will be easier for you to understand. Come, let's get into the examples. Look at the picture. We have some set of objects, that is smiley balls are given here as example. Come, let's group them into 10. Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 1 tens. Count the remaining smiley balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many ones we have? 4. So now we have 1 tens and 4 ones. The number is 1, 4, 14. Look at the next example. Here we have some set of donuts. Come, let's group them into 10. Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 1 tens. Count the remaining donuts. 1, 2. So how many ones we have? 2. So 1 tens, 2 ones. The number is 1, 2, 12. Look at the next example. We have set of pencils given here. Come, let's count the pencil and group them into tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is group of tens. 1 tens. Count the next set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is 2. 2 tens. Now count the remaining pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 ones. Now we have 2 tens, 8 ones. The number is 2828. Look at the next example. We have some set of ice creams given here. Come, let's group them into tens. Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 1 tens. Count the remaining ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many ones we have? 5. 1 tens, 5 ones. The number is 1, 5, 15. Look at the next example. We have some set of teacups given here. Come, let's group them into tens. Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many tens we have? 1 tens. In ones place, 0. So the number is 1 0 10. How was the place value, children? I hope everyone understood. If you didn't understand, repeat the video and watch it carefully so that it will be easier for you to learn. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.